As for all 3D construction element types, it's possible to specify an elevation value to morphs. This is called the base height value. It can be set in both the Morph Settings dialog and the info box. When a morph element is selected in 3D, one of its selection hotspots will be displayed larger than the rest. The base height value specifies the vertical height value of that hotspot. When creating a morph element, it's generated in 3D so that its base height hotspot will be located at the default base height vertical height value. By setting the base height of a selected morph element, the morph is elevated vertically so that the base height hotspot will be located at the specified vertical height.